in this day and age where everybody's trying to see who can be out in the front and who can puff up their feathers, he would have been still someone that would have been just happy, content with sitting in the shadow.
Eddie surfed all day, every day, for love.
And I remember shaking hands with him, and my hand disappeared into his hand. I'd never seen a hand quite like it.
When you talk about surfers, you know, guys charging, it's like Eddie's that pinnacle.